dipping anemones and prime coral stop RTN dip. Anemones do carry the RTN parasite, so I highly recommend you dip them before you add them into your system. They can carry the parasites into your system, and they do get infected with the parasites, and I believe that's what causes them to RTN and melt away.